Guys, welcome back to the vlog, and you know, I've been a little bit bitter, but if you didn't watch last vlog's video, you kind of need to watch that, so yeah, or if you want to, because it's kind of depressing and kind of sad, but if you didn't watch yesterday's vlog, my dog passed away. And I wasn't able to visit her grave today. We were going to put stones around her graves because we have coyotes. We have woods in the back of our house. We have a bunch of woods. And coyotes can dig up the dirt and all that. Which I don't think they're going to, but my dad, just in case, is going to put stones around it. And we couldn't do that. It was thunderstorming all day. And it's good that it thunderstormed. And all that, because, you know, the dirt needed to be a little bit pat down and all that. And it's good that it rained and all that. But I wanted to visit her grave, but I just couldn't. I was out today. I was everywhere today. And, you know, it was really sad yesterday. I really cried all night. I couldn't go to sleep. I cried and cried and cried. I haven't really cried today. I cried a couple times. That's it. And I kind of cried earlier. Because we had pizza earlier, and sometimes I don't eat my pizza crust, and I would give it to my dog Cheyenne, and I was thinking like, I'm going to give this crust to Cheyenne when I'm done, because I don't want to eat it. Then 5 minutes later, when I was walking out to the door, I look outside and I don't see her, and I remember that my Cheyenne passed away. But yes, enough of the depression in this video. I'll try to act normal in the vlogs. You guys will probably see her grave. If you go to my Instagram, Sky Kitten Light, you'll see a picture of her. So, yeah. I also put it on my Facebook. But, yeah. It was just a really sad day. I haven't really cried that much today. And I've cried probably at least 3 times today. Probably at least 20 minutes each time. So, that time I was about to feed my dog, I don't even know how to say it, but I thought that my dog was still alive, guys, and that crushed my heart, because I still thought she was alive, and I wish she was. See, I can't talk about it, because it's just going to make me want to cry. And I don't want to cry on camera, because I look like a pussy. So, yeah. So, yeah, guys, enough about me. I want to know something about you. So, how are you guys been doing? I've been doing fucking terrible, as you can see. So, you know, yeah. But it's seriously 4 o'clock right now, or 3:53. It's 4 o'clock, and if you guys don't know, I can't go to sleep at night. But look at my room. It's a mess. And my room is seriously a mess. And I also got new clothes yesterday. Or I didn't get new clothes. So my sister's friend, Libby, had clothes that she couldn't fit into. Or she never wore them or she didn't like them. So she gave like 2 bags of it to us. And so I don't know where the other bags are. I think my sister's hiding it from me. But, but yeah. I got a few pants. I got these really cute camo leggings. Only bad thing is, and like this guy shirt that was in there. She said she didn't fit in it. So she gave it to me. It's a nice comfortable shirt I can wear to sleep. But hopefully I can wear these leggings to, the middle school I'm going to. Because I'm going into 6th grade, guys. So, yeah, people say I look like I'm, like, in 9th grade. People say I'm in 9th. Some dude mistaken me, I can't speak, fuck, I don't even know the word I'm trying to say. See, guys, I'm fucked up in the world right now, like, for real, I'm fucked up right now, I really am. Okay, mistaken me for a ninth grader. I said it right, hopefully. I don't know. My hair is seriously like... Oh, yeah. And you guys are like, oh, you're like all peachy today. Like, yesterday you were crying in the vlog and all that. No, guys, I'm still not peachy. Peachy. I'm still not peachy. I'm still not like all peachy and great and happy. Inside my heart, I really felt like I lost a family member. And I did lose a family member. My dog is like a family member. She was like a sister to me. She was like my best friend. She was family. Like, my dog was family. And it's just, it's really sad. And I swear, probably you guys that watch have dealt with this before, but this is my first time I've ever had one of my dogs eye on me. This is the very first time. My dog was 14 years old, or was about to be 14. She was like 13 and a half, which is pretty much 14. So I'll say 14. She was 14 years old, so she was older than me. I'm 11. I just turned 11 in June, guys. So, you know, it kind of really sucks. And I never felt this way before. Every time I see a picture of her, I really just want to cry and cry and cry. And when we were finished digging her grave, like I said in the other vlog, I really didn't want to leave. I wanted to stay there forever. So yeah. Guys. Oh my gosh. I really just thought I heard a dog howling outside. I thought I heard a dog howling, guys. I'm really gonna miss that so bad. I'm gonna miss my dog howling and barking at stuff. I really am. Guys, see, I'm tearing right now. I'm trying not to. That would be the fourth time I cried today, or the first time I cried today since it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. Sorry, guys, it's just really hard because... Okay, enough with the sad stuff. Enough. I just did like 8 minutes of sad stuff. I'm sorry. Okay, guys, see, like, I'm still not happy. I'm still really, 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 really sad. But I could most likely show you guys one thing that I really like. It won't match with this outfit. I'm just gonna put it over real quickly. So let me show you guys. Okay, guys, so it's actually a shirt, but you know, I'm wearing it over another shirt. It's like this really flowy thing, and it kind of matches with the camo pants. I'm black out and all this stuff. It's like a little flowy thing. It's long and everything. It's really cute, but just ignore this because I realized this is actually a shirt. I think I figured out what I'm going to wear to orientation. So, yeah, guys. Pretty much just chilling out right now. Thank you, guys. I'm going to put my phone off the charger. But, like I said, I have my laptop. And I'm going to connect my charger into my laptop. Plug it up to there. No. So that's just going to charge my phone, I think. So confused. Well, I'm going to try to do something. No, I'm not going to try to do nothing. Because I just realized I'm freaking dumb. But yes, just what I just said, erase out. I didn't say nothing about... Today where I can't speak. But I'm kind of like trying to do like talking stuff, and I'm about to make a video actually about me. Really, it's not gonna be like a drama in life thing, but it's gonna be more about talk my life and let you guys know a little bit of facts about me. So yeah, and look at these babies. I don't know if I can do this right, but look at these little babies. Look at them. These things are too cute. These are called ferrets, by the way. I have two of them. The darker one right there is called Marilyn. The lighter one is Lizzie. Lizzie is deaf. Marilyn is fine. We have the widow. I think Lizzie is half, is partially deaf. Because if we ring her a bell, if we clap our hands, she won't hear. If we call her name, she'll know, like, she loves, like, all fears, like, love kind of bells and all that. So I'm sorry, I just, like, did that to the camera. That kind of looks cool. Probably makes noise, though. But yeah. But right now, I'm going to end up the vlog. So, you know, I have to do this other video about me. But that's going to be a little fun thing. I'll have to probably sit, you guys. I'll have to get like a chair or something. You guys will be like right here. So you guys will be right here. I have like a chair. Probably propped up back a little bit more. I'll probably have like a lotion bottle or something. There, I'm gonna have like that. I'm gonna sit in like a chair, not this chair. I'm gonna sit in like a regular chair. Pulling up my pants. I'm gonna sit in like a regular chair. It's probably where you guys are gonna be. This guys, I'm gonna end this vlog. I'm gonna get this video done that I'm about to do at like 4 o'clock at night. Just guys. Goodbye, my little foxies, and please put rest in peace, Cheyenne, in the comments. And I like it's Musical Eye. Okay, but this isn't Musical Eye, Haley. You can't do this, or gun noises, or can't go up and down, can't hit the folks, can't dab. I don't dab like this, I dab. See, I can do that, so. Yes, guys, I'm not happy. I'm very sad. So don't you guys thinking that I'm all happy right now. I'm not. I'm actually really sad that she passed away. Or my dog passed away. So yes, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow, the next day, whenever I vlog again. So goodbye, my foxies.